what the heck? What's going on with Rich? One, he's looking different. Two, he's acting differently. And three, biggest thing of all, feeling better about life. My ability to talk to people has improved tremendously. I'm talking to people on the phone, they're going over to my website, they're leaving their phone number, and I'm calling, they're like, oh, what the fuck, who is that? And I'm really meeting some wonderful people. We're just having a good chat. But I'm like, what's going on with me? It's entity work, yeah. And it's cheap. Entity work can cost like $50, $100, $200 an hour, you know, or more. This is a way, I found a way that is easy to do, and it's in that book, Transurfing Reality. It's the first 40 pages. And if you need some help on it, I'll help you get started. But if you're into spiritual work, you're going to want to do this. Yeah. It's going to put you on a happy track. And it's going to teach you why it's the happy track. And it's going to help motivate you to stay on the happy track. Yeah. And that's the thing. And it's up to you. You are responsible. Right? Oh, no, I don't want to be responsible. I just fucking fix me, please. I know, right? Right? Well, I'll show you what's going on here. And how it works. And it has to do with this kind of subtle entity called an egregor. And it's been under the radar in my world for 50 years, ever since I started this little fucking journey. And, but wow! You want to feel good, right? You want to feel better. I don't know, Rich. I got a lot of shit. I know. I know. It's fucked up, man. But that's what's going on with old Rich. Finally made it. You really made it? Oh, this little thought comes in. Are you sure you fucking made it? Or are you just like bullshitting yourself? That's an entity. That thought is an entity thought. You know how entities work, right? They get into your fucking head and they come up with these little thoughts and feelings, and you think they are your own thoughts and feelings, and they're not. New way to spot them. A new way to identify them, and a new way to kick them out and stop feeding them loosh. Your precious life force. They don't want your happy stuff. Send them some love. They go, milk. Yeah. So, anyway, that's what happened to old Rich. Rich found reality transurfing and figured out how to do it, and it's easy to do. And you can do it on yourself. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And you're going to get amazing results. Because I said so. I don't fucking know. I know I am. And the technique and the technology and the philosophy and the theories underlying the phenomena are rock solid. Yeah. Talk to you later. Yeah, put something in the comment what you would really like me to talk about, because I've been talking about this stuff for days now. But I can talk about other things. Yeah. So give me some topics you'd like me to address. But don't look at this. Look, my hair's getting thicker. That's X39 stem cell activation patch is doing that. And my beard's getting thicker. Yeah. So if you want to try some of that X39 stem cell stuff, whoa. I'm 74 years old. I'm 74 magnificent years old. Full of life? Are you? What's wrong with him? What's he taking? What's he doing? No. I'm not even on a fancy diet, man. TV dinners, and once in a while some steamed vegetables, and steak and egg, easy bachelor stuff. So, yeah. So you want to... You want to get a nice hit of wonderfulness from a wonderful, kind, and caring guy like me. Yeah. Go over to my website, fill out the form, leave your phone number. I'll give you a jingle. We'll talk for about 15 minutes or so. Tell me about your shit. What I'm really interested in is if you want to learn how to do this transurfing reality stuff. and you have questions about that, get the book, read the first 40 pages. You can go over to my website, by the way. There should be a link down here. A one-click download the PDF. You don't have to even leave your email address. Just one-click, bang, and you're in. You got the rest of your life. I've been doing this stuff for over 50 years. This is the best stuff, easiest stuff, cheapest stuff. It's time, I guess. All right? Okay. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Get out of here. See you in a little bit on the phone.